Alright, so we got a five-man chamber match for the what? Huh? I haven't even said what the match is for yet, dum-dum. ROH Pure Title, there you go. Five-man chamber match, ding-ding-ding. I know, dum-dum. Tim does. Yeah, we are. Yeah, we are. You always say you got two titles, and now I'm asking you to defend one, and you don't want to do it. You always volunteer to defend. What's the difference? That's not my rematch for that. I have a rematch for the other title, not that one. I don't have a rematch for that title. I have a rematch for the other one. Like I didn't see that coming. Alright, Ghost, calm down on those ground stomps. No. That doesn't mean break the rules, alright? I'm going for both of them. Shut up, dum dum. Right? I'm about to super kick you in a minute. Jump on him. Do it. Jump. Bloodline? Ah, god dang it. Ah, shut up. Oh, you get him, Ghost. You get him? You get him. Oh. 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 Damn. Don't start that alliance and crap in here, right? Keith Lee's not even an NXT person anymore. And Ricochet's not one either. They're both on main roster now. Keith Lee's not on the main roster. Ricochet's been there for like a damn near a year, so. Oh, here comes the spear. Oh, never mind. I mean, not yet. Because, you know, he's down and you have no reversals, so. Come here, Adam. God dang it. Could somebody get Tex out of green? Like, anybody? He's about to green bar everybody in the damn second. Thanks, Skip. Don't get pinned in. Oh god. Lag spike. Nice try. That's not even the chant, you idiot. It's oh, bask in his glory. That's the chant. If you want to do a chant, do the chant right. Do the damn chant right. Ghost, we can't have you breaking the rules now, Ghost. We can't have you breaking the rules now, Ghost. No. I'm sorry, Ghost. It has to be done. I had to interfere, Ghost. I can't have you breaking the rules now, god dang it. I can't have you breaking the rules now, god dang it. No, don't do it, Ghost. Don't do it, Ghost. No. You still have double teaming them, god dang it. What is this damn lag spike? Jesus. Don't you come hit me. I'm about to pin him, you idiot. I'm gonna pin him, dum-dum. Oh my god. Wow, you had to screw me over like that, Tim? Really? Let's try. Pin. I mean, I saw a lag after the pin happened. Damn. Damn. Ghost about to get blocked. Damn. Yeah, I see it. Yeah. Well, I saw that coming. How did I not know that was gonna happen? Nope, I saw that coming. No, come here. Oh, God dang it. No, come here. No. Oh, what the? Think you going? Hit him with it. Not that, you dummy. Obviously, I meant the finisher. Did it? What the? Get up. Good job. Come here. Well, have fun. What the? What? Oh my God, you idiot. Who said, I don't need, get your wake up time out of here. I don't need your help. Come on, jump out if you want to jump out. Come on. That's right. I knew it. Damn. He tried to come right out the gate with that finisher. He tried to hit it quick. Tried to hit it quick. Ghost didn't block you. Well, damn. Are we gonna have Chim do the unthinkable and retain in a chamber match? Well, almost hit that finisher. Oh, this is it. Is he gonna hit that finisher real quick and make him use his ability? The finish. Resiliency. Why would you pick him back up to... Oh. That was a bad idea on your part. Oh, here comes the SIG. He used all his reversals again. Tech has the advantage slightly. He has one reversal and Chim has none. Now hopefully he doesn't screw it up for himself. Or so he says. He says he's not gonna screw it up. As he says. Is he gonna hit the SIG? Oh, Chim used the reversal. Tex almost has two reversals. Will Tex go for the SIG? Will Tex reverse? Will Tex reverse? If he gets hit with something, which he will eventually get hit with something. Will Chim get another reversal? Yep, he's going to get one back. Don't do... Oh my god. What did I... This...